Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miskaya Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect 3. That's the Reaper! That's the conduit! We need to get to there. We also need to kill a lot of dudes. Boop. Now, I know I just finished playing some Resident Evil 5 with Necro, but still. I may have slightly forgotten how to play the game in the last, like, hour or two. Or was it I messed up playing Resident Evil 5 because I couldn't remember how to play that versus this? Something like that. Poof! Ha! Exploded.
There's the artillery.
Yes, I see it.
The company's been wiped out!
Commander, do you read me?
Yep.
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance.
Great!
But we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Edie, do a thing!
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
Cool!
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
I can do that. Oh, I have to go that one. Never mind! That's not a good sound. Explode! Fire the missiles!
I'll let you know when I've adapted the targeting systems.
Sounds like
fine.
We'll see.
Hammer.
Sounds like good news, maybe.
The ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people.
Yeah!
There they are.
Where's what? Where's what? I don't see nothing. I just see a Reaper. Who is a Reaper? Who is blowing my peoples up? Up here they come. I see you. Don't worry about it. Come here! Let's come here and dead. Poof. Hello, Marauder. Bye-bye, Marauder. Hello? Oh, hi, Cannibal. How you doing? Poof. Aw, I didn't hit nobody. I should probably get closer. That would probably help. I'm gonna hide behind the help. Hide behind the telephone. Hide behind the telephone. Boop. Come here. I ain't through with you yet. Okay, now he's dead. And he's dead. Edie, am I good? Uh-oh. No! You know what? I don't like you. So you get to die now. Are we good? Edie? Honey?
Commander, we tried to hold them off, but they destroyed our trucks, overwhelmed our position. Your left
flank
is gone. They're headed your way.
God
sorry,
damn it. Wait,
hang
left?
There,
that's this way.
Heads up, we got more incoming.
Watch our left flank.
I got this. Don't worry about it. I got this. Don't worry. Don't you worry about it. I got this. Totally got this. Absolutely got this. I'm gonna snipe him with my pistol. Poof. Did I kill it? No, I didn't. Darn it. Will you stop yelling at me with your trash can sounds? No, seriously, part of the Reaper sound is a trash can. I remembered hearing that from one of the sound developers during PAX. Banshee! Kill the Banshee! Get rid of the Banshee! Make the Banshee go away. Make the Banshee go away. Make the Banshee go away. I need more ammunition. I need more ammo. I'm out of ammo. Okay, I've got ammo now. Good. Hello. Why are you still alive? Am I the only one who goes after the Banshee first? Ow. Got another one. That's another one. Bad. Bad. Banshee is bad. Banshee is bad. Banshee is bad. No! Kill the Banshee before it murders my face, please. Poof. Come here. Come on. Oh, so he's getting kind of close. I think they figured out where I am. I think they found me. That's bad. Will you stop showing up? Too many Banshees! Poof. Too many banshees! Poof. Are we good, Edie? Please tell me we're good. Edie? Edie?
Commander, I have reprogrammed targeting. Missiles are ready
good.
To launch.
Got it. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
I'm right here.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing!
And?
Entering interference.
Did it hit?
Seriously?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
So I have to lure the Reaper over.
And
great.
We haven't even scratched it.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
So let the Reaper get close. I can do that.
Is being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location.
Great. That was good, Annabelle.
Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
So I'm boned, right?
How can there be more of them?
Go. Hold on, everyone. Just calm down, Tali.
We can do this.
We got it, Tali.
We're about to find out. Here they come.
Alrighty then. Hello. Where they at? Oh, but jeez. Come here! I got you, bro. Oh my god, where'd you come from? Nope, 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 nope. Too many birds. 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 You're supposed to turn around, not jump backwards, Shepard. Too many brutes! Too many brutes! Watch out! What hit me? I don't know, it was something. And it was something that was probably bad. Watch out! No, Gaz! Gaz, get up! Now I've got a harvester! Well, balls. I'm boned! Ammunition, please. Thank you. Uh-oh. Nope! Kill the harvester! Kill the harvester! We do not appreciate combine harvesters. What's it? I didn't do it! Just about out of okay, there we go. I was gonna say I'm just about out of ammo. Sup! Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad! That's worse! I get hit by a Reaper beam. So, this is going well. It was pretty much the last fight of the game, but... Balls! Oh good, I got a save point right before this! Oh! Sup, bruh? Nope. You hit my husband! Do not approve of my husband being smacked by the U. No. Alright, I gotta take out the Banshee. I got this. I got this! Is the Banshee dead? Please tell me the Banshee's- oh, balls. Poof! Don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me! Oh, balls. No, go away! Ow! Die, please! Did I win? Get up! Get up! Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. You saw nothing! Where is it? Why are there so many banshees? Make them go away, please. Too many banshees. Too many banshees! Okay, going! Fuck this! Gone! Gotta do my thing! Gotta do my thing! Go, 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 go! Done!
Targeting is online. Reaper is within range.
And now it acts like there's no Banshees around. You can do this, Tali! Tali and Garrus, you guys got this! You guys got this! Why is he using this assault rifle? Dude, sniper. Firing. Really. Get wrecked!
It's going down!
Hit him with everything you got!
Get wrecked!
Destroyer terminated!
Nice work, Edie.
Thank you, honey.
Shepard, we're on our way to your location.
Good, let's go. Roger. Final push, guys. Final push Shepard. To conduit.
Over here.
Hey, wait a minute. There's a Banshee over
Thank
there.
It didn't look good.
Not for a while there, no. Hey, look, Banshee.
It gets worse.
Oh, glitches.
Of course it does.
It always does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with S.W.O.R.D. They're headed here.
That's bad. That's bad.
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know
Let's
what
we're
going when we get to the Citadel.
And that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody.
Last push.
Get me Admiral Hackett.
Sup, bruh? See, this is a good loading screen. You gotta have things actually happening. It's the Crucible! It's been brought through.
It's now or never, Admiral.
Let's do it!
Acknowledged. I'll send the word. All ships, this is Admiral Hackett. The Crucible is on the move. I repeat, the Crucible is on the move.
We got this. You can do this. You can do this.
Everyone, this is it.
Now or never! That's the Reaper.
Squadrons, delay those Reapers leaving the battle. We've got to give Hammer more time.
We've got to get to the conduit. Hey, Garrus. Hey, Dolly.
From here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
Alrighty.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
Yeah,
we
sounds about right.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
That all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
Damn straight. My sister
Feels
from another
like
species missed it, and my husband.
Been ours to finish.
Of course it has, honey. Sure.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
And then, of course, we get stopped.
Shit.
He crashed it! He literally crashed it! Sup, Anderson? Hi, Harbinger. How you doing, buddy? Haven't seen you in a while. He looks a little bit different than the other Reapers, because he's the first Reaper. It. She? Them? I don't know.
Hammer squads! Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Run like you stole something! I'm gonna get through! You can't stop me! For I am Shepard! Somehow that beam didn't hit me. Probably because I'm Shepard. By the power of Shepard! That's away from me, please. Come on, Tully! Come on, Garrus! That's bad. It just barely misses me. Garrus? Tully? This is gonna hurt. How did I jump over that? Well, Garrus got wrecked.
Normandy, do you copy? I need an evac right now!
Do it anyway! And then the Normandy shows up out of nowhere.
Come on!
You think Harbinger would be, aiming at that right now?
You gotta get out of here.
And you've gotta be kidding me.
Well, don't deal with it. Us.
We're in this till the end.
No matter what happens here.
I love you. I always will. Shepard, I...
This is not the time! Aww. This is so not the time.
Go!
You should probably move, Normandy! Seriously, that time Fan Harbinger could have just gone, oh hey, there's a giant ship there, and... Granted, the Normandy is probably one of the only ships with shields enough to handle a direct hit from a Reaper. Gotta get to the conduit, Shep! You got this! Keep going, Shepard! This is not going to end well. Direct hit from a beam.
God.
Somehow I'm not dead. I'm not.
Did we get anyone to the beam?
Negative. Our entire force was decimated.
I ain't dead yet.
It's too much.
Bitch, I'm Shepard. I am Shepard. I want to make this costume someday. The wrecked Shepard look.
Pull back!
Come on. Oh, well, he's dead. This is one of the hardest parts of the game, I swear. Go away from me! Seriously, I had so much hard time with this fight because of how low everything is. Or, well, how slow. How low, wow. English, I'm good at it! Come on, Shep! Oh! Oh, that one! He died just before he managed to get up there! Ow! Jerkface! I am not done yet! Seriously, Shepard's a badass! Well, he glitched. How am I alive? How is my face so unscarred? I mean, the rest of it looks like the suit has melted into me. You know, the more I'm thinking about it, I know I said that I knew exactly what decision I was going to take in the end. The more I think about it, the more, like, things in my brain are going, well, maybe this, maybe that, and I'm just still pretty sure I know what I'm going to do, but here we go. Hi, Normandy. That's bad. Nom 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 nom. That's a good way to get around shields, just grab it. Oh, they're dead. Here comes the crucible. Come on, Hackett. They managed to get one person, well, two people, one person onto the cruise citadel. How did they figure that out? Oh, right, they probably saw the beam.
Someone made it to the citadel.
They saw the beam thing.
Arms open.
We got this.
Converge on the crucible. Protect it at all costs.
Hopefully that thing has got some damn good shields. That person doesn't have a head anymore. So we found out what happened to everybody that was on the Citadel when it got captured. This is probably one of the most morbid parts of this game. Literal piles of bodies.
Shepard. Shepard.
Anderson? Anderson made it! Though some people think Anderson. That this entire thing might be a dream.
But. You up here too?
You up, but we didn't come out the same place. Oh, at least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like?
You don't want to know, dude. You really don't.
You okay?
A bit better.
I feel like death, but I'm moving.
Probably broke everything and have a lot of internal bleeding. And I got shot.
There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
I guess.
They're making a Reaper in here?
Duh.
Sure. They round them up on Earth and send the people up here to be processed.
Goddamn abomination.
I got this.
I'm gonna keep moving.
I still can't run.
Back to hell, the better.
What do I need reputation for at this point? We're on the Citadel!
But where the hell are we?
Somewhere on the Citadel.
Yeah. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
That's a lot of... That's blood, isn't it? Blood and goop. Whoa. That's person.
Anderson.
One of the walls here
that's
just
keeper.
Realigned itself. The place is shifting. Changing. There's a chasm here. And more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit.
And I just get to walk very, very, very slowly. Hey, look, dead people! Your head's not supposed to bend like that. Your arm's not supposed to bend like that. I can't run.
I see
they took away my running.
Might be a way to cross over.
Don't get too far ahead of me.
You go this way? Am I sitting on
just
a chasm?
That chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe.
Anderson, what did I just tell you about going far ahead of me? Good job.
Anderson?
GG, Anderson. GG.
Damn it.
Come on, Shepard. I wish I could run. I mean, it makes sense that I can't because Shepard is... probably has broken everything right now. At least it looks like her fingers aren't broken, somehow. Sup, person who is not Anderson? You are... Oh, you are Anderson, never mind. Don't pay attention to me, that didn't happen yet. Oh, oh. Sup, Anderson? How you doing, bro?
Anderson!
He's being controlled! Great!
Shepard! I can't! I underestimated you.
Hi, elusive man! How are you doing?
What happened?
I warned you. Control is the means to survival.
He is covered in Reaper tech.
And of you, if necessary.
Screw you.
They're controlling you.
Yep, definitely.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Well, I guess so, yes.
Faith.
No!
When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in.
But this is a little bit different than that! Just a little bit, dude!
Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold.
But we kill you, right?
Only if we can harness their ability.
Oh, hell no.
To control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You didn't earn this
You're
power.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that.
Haha!
If we can control it, why should
You're not controlling anything. You're being
because
controlled.
You're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
Have you looked in a mirror lately, Mr. Man?
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And not you, because you're indoctrinated.
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
You son of a bitch! Anderson! I got some metagel.
I see what they
somewhere.
Did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own.
You're a Reaper.
This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
You're a Reaper.
Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways?
Yes.
Only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun?
Yes.
And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
And what if you're wrong?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
But you can't! You're indoctrinated!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Yeah, you're indoctrinated.
Listen
deal with
yourself.
It. Deal with
you're
it!
Indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
And you're indoctrinated.
Sacrificed too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's too late for you, dude.
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
Listen to my words. They are words of wisdom. I am the protagonist.
I can't do that, Commander.
He called me Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
Wait a minute! How do I not have enough Paragon or Renegade for this? This is bullshit! Oh, this is bullcrap.
You
okay.
Don't yourself anymore. They've taken you.
I had max reputation!
No! You're the one who failed.
I had max reputation! Max reputation! Oh, well, he's dead anyway. Probably needed Max Paragon or Max Renegade. Because I know I've gotten him to shoot himself before. In another Let's Play. Or playthrough. Now that's fine. Playthrough. Either way, we've opened the arms of the Citadel.
There. Earth. I wish you could see it like I do, Shepard. It's so perfect.
No! No, it's not! No, it's not.
This is it, everyone. The arms are opening.
Deploying the crucible now! What was the point of putting all those pieces on it? Burr, burr. Time to insert the thingy-ma-bob.
Burr, burr, burr. 10 seconds to contact.
Why did they need to open the arms? I mean, they came at it from behind, and we've never seen that close. Well, actually, no, we have. That's Never mind. They did.
The crucible is docked.
Now what? Nothing's happening. Sup, Anderson? How you doing, bro? Do you want some metagel? Or a blowtorch or something that we can use to cauterize that gunshot wound?
Commander?
We did it.
Not yet, we haven't.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Yeah, it is, honey. Yeah, it is.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
Think you earned a rest.
Just a little. I mean, after all the things he's been through and the games and everything else.
We're almost through this.
You did good, child.
I'm a child.
Good.
I'm not that much younger. Okay, yes, I am quite a bit younger than him.
Thank you, sir. Anderson.
Bye, Anderson. Garrus is gonna be pissed.
Shepard,
see at that bar in the sky, dude.
What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crucible's not.
My arms are shiny. When did I get shot?
There's something on your end.
Oh wait, earlier.
Commander Shepard.
I don't see. I'm not sure how to.
Come
in. Oh, that's bad. We've been chosen. We've gone over time, but we're so close to the end anyway, I'm just gonna push through it. The Reaper's already dead, they just don't know it yet. Or maybe they do, because you see that Reaper and that Reaper and that Reaper just sitting there? Oh, I seem fine now. It's that little brat! You have caused me so much grief lately. Well, throughout this whole game. Seeing as I can't get you out of my head!
What? Where am I?
The Citadel. It's my home.
Cool story, bro.
are you?
I am the Catalyst.
Thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
Click the on switch. They are my solution.
You're the intelligence that Leviathan created.
The solution to what?
Chaos. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
I wonder who the other voices besides the kids life are.
No, we harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
Yep.
We helped them ascend.
Murderous bastards.
So they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
Yeah, how about that?
No, you can't.
Bullshit.
Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
You said you're the Catalyst, but what are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons ago to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance. To be the catalyst for peace between organics and synthetics.
Dude, that ain't peace!
So you're just an AI.
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
But you were created.
Correct.
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics. I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers?
Precisely.
I met your creators. They told me what you did to them.
They made Harbinger!
We did as we were expecting.
They said you betrayed them, that you turned them into Harbinger.
When they asked that I solve the problem of conflict, they failed to understand they were part of the problem themselves. The flaws of their organic reasoning could
not perceive
this. They lacked the foresight to understand their destruction was part of the very solution they required.
Well, they've joined this war now.
Yep.
And I welcome their involvement. I am only facilitating their request.
Yeah, sure. What's up?
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
My creators gave them form. I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
Leviathan.
So they look like Leviathan.
Yes. They created me to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life. To establish a connection. They became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
I think saying they did not approve is kind of putting
you
it lightly.
Said that before. But how do the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
You're not preserving them, you're turning them into Reapers!
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns,
conflict war, conflict war.
Is it in conflict, or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance.
That's not how science works.
Both organic and synthetic can once again flourish.
They can't get any higher, though.
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not
Everyone!
Know, and there was not enough time to explain.
Oh, shut up!
We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
Is that, what's the word? Anger, I says? Like, well, god damn it!
But you're taking away our future. Without future, we have no hope. Without hope, we might as well be machines, programmed to do what we're told.
Pretty much.
You have hope. More than you think.
Oh, don't give me
the fact that you're standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
We find a new solution.
Such as? Enlighten me.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
I'm special, because I'm the protagonist.
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to destroy us.
Okay.
But be warned, others will be destroyed as well.
Anyone with Reaper code!
The Crucible will not discriminate. All synthetics will be targeted. Even you are partly synthetic.
So, it would take out anything with Reaper code and anything that is partially synthetic.
What exactly will happen?
Your Crucible device appears to be largely intact. However, the effects of the blast will not be constrained to the Reapers. Technology you rely on will be affected, but those who survive should have little difficulty repairing the damage.
What about Edie and the Geth?
There will still be losses, but no more than what has already been lost.
But the Reapers will be destroyed?
Yes, but the peace won't last. Soon, your children will create synthetics, and then the chaos will come back.
There has to be another way.
There is.
Ooh!
You could instead use the energy of the Crucible to seize control of the Reapers.
The Elusive Band was right.
So the Elusive Man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control. Because we already controlled him.
Well then.
But I can't.
So we were right too.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
How can I control the Reapers if I'm dead?
Magic!
Your corporeal form
Space magic.
Will be dissolved, but your thoughts and even your memories will continue. Your connection to your kind will be lost, though you will remain aware of their existence.
That makes no sense!
The Reapers will obey me.
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. There is another solution.
I did good enough!
Synthesis.
And that is?
Add your energy to the Crucibles. The chain reaction will combine all synthetic and organic life into a new framework. A new DNA.
That makes no scientific sense!
Explain how my energy can be added to the Crucible.
Your organic energy, the essence of who and what you are, will be broken down and then dispersed.
To To do what, exactly?
The energy of the Crucible, released in this way, will alter the matrix of all organic life in the galaxy.
Realistically, that'll probably kill everyone.
Organics seek perfection through technology. Synthetics seek perfection through understanding. Organics will be perfected by integrating fully with synthetic technology. Synthetics, in turn, will finally have full understanding of organics. It is the ideal solution. Now that we know it is possible, it is inevitable we will reach synthesis.
Why couldn't you do it sooner?
Because
reasons!
We have
tried a similar solution in the past.
And everybody died.
But it has always failed.
Why?
Because the organics were not ready. It is not something that can be forced.
That's not how science works!
You are ready, and you may choose it.
I don't know.
Why not? Synthetics are already part of you. Can you imagine your life without them?
Well, I can, she can't.
The cycle will end. The reapers will cease their harvest, and the civilizations preserved in their forms will be connected to all of us. Synthesis is the final evolution of all life. The paths are open, but you have to choose.
Okay, I could turn around and leave. That's totally another option you could do. I'm not gonna do destroy. Because I've always said this entire playthrough, every decision made is the decision I would make in that situation. I won't do destroy. Even though it is technically the only one that lets Shepard survive, I would also be destroying all of the Geth and Edie, which is something I, as a person, would not do. The thing that makes me not want to do synthesis is the fact that I don't believe that I have the right to make all of these decisions for all organic races and all synthetic races in the galaxy. That's not my right. But control? Sure, I might become an AI construct that controls the Reapers and I send them out into deep dark space, but that doesn't mean that nothing can change in the long run. The Reapers could still return in that case, especially if thousands of years from now, me, who is still connected to my people, Garrus dies, Edie dies, Tali dies, everybody that I know here dies, and I would know that, it would eventually probably start to warp me, I might return. You know what? I got this. Can't turn back now. Can't turn back now, son. Oh, and I obviously wouldn't turn around to leave and doom everybody to their fate because, yeah, that's stupid. Because then everybody I know and love is dead. And everybody is wrecked. And everybody gets harvested and another cycle begins. Synthesis. Sorry, Garrus. Reaper now. They never outright said that I would die during this as well.
All fleets.
That's one thing the Catalyst does not mention.
Disengage and head to the rendezvous point.
It's implied,
I repeat,
but...
Disengage and get the hell out of here.
Jeff, we need to go.
The one and only ending where it's outright said Shepard dies is control. Even though I got disintegrated.
Hmm.
reason I chose synthesis, even though I don't think that I have the right to make that decision for all synthetic and all organic life, is the fact that even though it's not really my right as a single person to do that, the other two options were worse. One, somewhere down the line, the Reapers could return. Harbinger could break off and become rogue, etc., etc., etc. Me, as a, you know, AI who is practically immortal at that point, could sometime down the line become warped. Cannot risk that. Destroying the Reapers? I would be destroying Edie, who is my little sister, and I would be destroying all of the Geth, who I had just done a gosh darn truce with the Quarians. And I can't do that. Therefore, we go for synthesis. Sup, bruh? Blew up. And in a really weird, strange way, it's like a piece of Shepard is now inside every single organic and synthetic creature. And like I said, they never outright say that Shepard dies from this. Sure, it looked like Shepard dissolved, but it was probably fan fiction that says she survived somehow. From relay to relay. This is still my favorite Mass Effect, by the way. I actually like this ending. In my mind, it makes... Sure, there's a lot of logic errors and a hell of a lot of science errors and everything the Catalyst said, but I do think that it's more realistic to make it just down to these narrow choices. You can't have your cake and eat it too. You can't have the perfect solution. And I like it that this game doesn't have the perfect solution. Not even this is the perfect solution. It's not even close. But still. But, as I was saying, if it was me, that's what I'd pick. Either that or Control. If it was me as a player playing the game, I would choose Destroy just because I wouldn't want my character to die. And while it's not outright said, except for dissolving or whatever he said, that Shepard dies here, the only one that makes it damn sure Shepard survives is the next one. If you look, it's all got like little synthetic-y things in it. Though, how synthetic and organic could mesh together into new DNA, I have no idea. And does this mean that Edie and Joker can have kids now? Because that would be adorable. Does that mean that the Normandy is organic now? Or does it just apply to synthetic, intelligent life? And Joker's probably cured. At least, mostly cured. Time to go make babies. Karis! Sorry, honey. See, the ending I was originally gonna go for was Control, but the more I thought about it, going up until just these last few episodes,
This entire series, I was like, I'm gonna do control, I'm gonna do control, I'm gonna do control. And then we just started getting closer. And I started thinking, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Control is not a solution. Control is a temporary solution. But... nanites, guys.
I am alive.
It's all nanites, dude.
All of us, synthetic and organic, have been changed.
The war. Everybody has green eyes.
And the Reapers are helping to rebuild. Where once they threatened us with extinction, they now bring us the collective knowledge of the cultures that came before. As a galaxy, we can now live the lives we have wished for.
Miri! You got a little something right there. You got a little something right there. Wait, did that abort her baby? Because that would feel so bad. Yeah, he's dead, Kazumi. He's still dead.
New and wonderful.
It's a Gorian! It's a Gorian without a mask!
Organics and synthetics can coexist peacefully. With peace across the galaxy.
Sup, Rex?
And with unlimited access to knowledge.
Oh, your baby! They look creepy. They look creepy now.
To recover the greatness that was lost.
I could do without the glowing eyes.
And surpass it.
I've almost hit an hour with this episode.
We will reclaim our worlds and the stars. As the line between synthetic and organic disappears, we may transcend mortality itself.
Then
to
you'll...
a level of existence I cannot even imagine.
If you become immortal, then what happens when you have all of the children?
And we will remember that this chance for a new life did not come without cost.
I'm still alive, damn it! Somewhere out there, just dig me out of the ruins of the Citadel. Don't worry about it. Still there somewhere, probably just hanging off of a rafter. Hi, guys! Anderson! Anderson! Don't you dare put my plaque up there, Garrus! I am not dead! Even though I probably totally am. Does it just stick there? Do you have to screw it in or anything?
No matter how far we advance, we will remember the sacrifices of those who made it possible. And we will remember Shepard.
Oh!
Because of her.
Come here, Edie!
I am alive. And I am not alone.
Bitch, I ain't dead yet! I ain't dead yet! You didn't find a body. If you didn't find a body, I ain't dead. We never saw the body, we just saw me get Reaperified. I could still be alive. I could totally still be alive. But in the event that I am dead, Garrus, you have my permission to date Tali. But I'm not dead. Not dead. Okay, that was Mass Effect 3, guys, and that means we have finished the entire Mass Effect trilogy. 1, 2, 3. We have taken out the Reapers, kind of. They're still kind of there, but whatever. I wonder how pissed Javik is. Oops. Let's let me skip. Oh, I can. Wait, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Joss Hendricks, I've met you! Patrick Weeks, I've met you! Karen Weeks, I've met you too! I was like, I've met you. Billy Busco, I've met you too! You follow me on Twitter. I've met you, and I've met you, and I've met you, and I've met a lot of the developers. You're supposed to... Yes. There we go. Oh! We got a little something. I've gone over an hour.
I regret nothing. Did that all really happen?
Yes.
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time.
You sound like the elusive man.
It all happened so very long ago.
You did not say very.
When can I go to the stars?
Well, the subtitle said no.
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine. Our galaxy has billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different form.
How long
life.
Would it have taken for this old man to tell this little kid this entire story?
It's a special story of its own.
So this one time, this person named
tell
Shepard.
Me story about the Shepard.
It's getting late, but okay. One more story.
So there's this one time that her son, Grunt, a Krogan, don't ask, he came over and then he trashed everything, he destroyed a whole bunch of things, destroyed and threw pizza at people, blew up the Citadel, blew up C-Sec, and destroyed everything. And Shepard gave a slap on the wrist. You can build from that legend's long journey, blah blah blah. Okay. Congratulations on bringing an end to the Reaper threat. Commander Shepard has become a legend. From here, you can build that legend. It has been a long journey for Shepard and the team here at BioWare. And like Shepard, we couldn't have done it alone. The Mass Effect trilogy began as the vision of a small team, but over the years it has grown. That growth has been fueled and shaped by the feedback and support of our player community. Thank you for joining us on this journey, and we look forward to sharing our further adventures with you in the Mass Effect universe. The Mass Effect team. Good job, guys! I like this one. It's still my favorite. Still my favorite. Anyway, guys, my name is Biscara Tanager, and we have been playing some Mass Effect 3. I'll see you all in another Let's Play.